Joe Biden promised he would have Israel's back. Instead, he stabbed Israel in the back by withholding weapons needed to defend itself against Hamas. Biden is siding with Hamas, Iran, and Hezbollah over Israel at the most crucial time. A blunder of historic proportions that will lead to more death and destruction. Putting the hostages at risk, we need strong leaders to stand up for Israel. Stand up for freedom and defeat terrorism. We need President Trump.